It's been 2 weeks, and the ship is dead in the water. Why won't this iceberg let us go? These thoughts have haunted me during the long nights as I listened to the mournful sounds of the glacier. Nothing exhausts the mind quite so much as dark thoughts. And so I was exhausted, but I finally understood. We had all stayed in our cabins. No one came out to greet it. We were all convinced we were going to get through. We disrespected it. We had no fear. And so the thin layer of our human knowledge cracked under the weight of nature. Thank you.
water! What are you doing here? Get to the anchor room now!
Where have you been? We need to cast both anchors simultaneously. Get to the other winch and wait for my command.
Ready? Go! Turn!
Sink! Halbridge in our decks!